All right, we are going to the Tech Museum of Innovation in San Jose today. We're going to check it out. And we're going to see an IMAX movie.
You!
19th Avenue. Driving, driving. Well, stopped in traffic right now, but.
Hey, partner. So what are we eating for lunch today?
A burrito bowl with us.
Where are we eating for lunch?
The Tech Museum of Innovation right across the street over there. Manhattan. All
right. Right here.
Dad's doing it.
Oh my gosh.
So this is, what is it called? It's a full immersion, you said?
Yeah, it's a full immersal virtual reality experience.
Full immersal. You are going to be flying over Manhattan.
So weird.
Awesome. Yeah.
You're going to rise into the sky and roam free as a bird. This full body flying simulator allows you to virtually soar over Manhattan or flap your ways through the Swiss Alps.
Now, to gain or control your speed, you're going to be flapping your wings like a bird. And then if you want to dive downward, you're going to be tilting your thumbs down. If you want to go up, tilt your thumbs up. If you want to turn, one thumb up and one thumb down. That's a turn left and that's a turn right. Do you have a question?
No.
All right, go ahead and bring your hands in like you're gonna eat a sandwich. And I'm gonna have you put these on like you would binoculars and I'll tighten everything else. Go ahead and place your hands back on the wings like before and lift your chin so we can calibrate the machine. Once the machine starts, you get free to look wherever you like. And we'll be starting in 3, 2, 1, and you're flying. Welcome to the city of Manhattan. If you feel like you need to stop the experience at any point, just say stop and we'll stop the experience.
Is that crazy?
If you feel like you're tilting forward too much, tilt your thumbs back so your body has a chance to recoup.
This is crazy.
So that's what Dad's seeing up there, you guys.
Okay. Remember, birds cannot fly if they cannot flap.
Alright.
Now what's nice about this experience too is that you could dive down as close to the floor as you want.
And yeah, I'm a little nervous about that.
Do it, do it, do it.
Go ahead and assist you for the rest of your flights.
Whoa. Oh my god.
That is a helicopter. Are you gonna dive down?
I'm just gonna cruise around for a minute. That was awesome. It actually made me crack a sweat though, because it does like, it really hits all your senses.
Put your ankles up on the ankle rest. Extend your arms, four fingers underneath, perfect, just like that. 2, and start.
Nate's like, I'm gonna dive bomb it right now. Woohoo!
So weird.
Isn't that cool? Going into the IMAX Dome Theater to see Dunkirk.
Pretty good stuff. Pretty good shit. You got our ticket.
Wow. Are you guys prepared?
Yes.
This is an experience we've never, ever.
That's coming.
And where's the period? This is the IMAX projector,
right,
dude. Check it out. See that? Going into the dome. Oh, I can't wait to see what this movie theater looks like.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm excited! Yay!
Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Oh, this is,
this is gonna be sick. Oh,
it's really cool.
Oh my gosh. This is awesome. Okay, go, 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 you guys.
Going on.
Nate is sitting way up there.
Where did you come from?
Hi.
Did you guys at least think the movie was cool, though, on that screen?
Yeah, I thought the movie was cool.
I did, too. I loved it. Here's my boys. D, N, and B. Because A is right here.
Oh, he's fighting it.
Oh, yeah.
Eyebrows are shaking.
Oh my gosh, he's going on 30 seconds. Wow. He's still in great touch.
I've played
a bunch.
Yeah. Nice smile.
Yeah.
I'm making a screenshot.
Yeah. 3, 4, 5, 6. This is a good.
Put your feet in my water. Okay, we're on our way home from San Jose.
Successful day at the IMAX Dome, and where else did we go? Yep, we went to the counter for dinner in Puerto Madera, and we went to Urban Outfitters. Yep, and we dropped off some money so Nate could get a new bike. Pretty cool. So much for watching. Be sure to like and comment on my videos, and I'll be bringing you more soon.